As Russian military moves towards Ukrainian capital Kyiv, US-made Javelin anti-tank missiles are in the spotlight. These weapons are giving the numerically inferior Ukrainian army a chance to hold and destroy the advance armor. Lightweight but lethal weapon has allowed the soldiers in Ukraine to inflict some serious damage to Russian tanks and artillery. According to some reports, Javelin missiles have a kill rate of 93%. It can be operated by a single soldier. Missile has a range of 2.5 miles and can be fired during the day as well as at night.